We already started the chapter Infosys. Computing with first six Infosys up to sublimation. That is fusion, ignition, calcination, excitation, desiccation, and sublimation. These six Infosys are already computed. This is the seventh Infosys so far distillation. When I say distillation, distillation is defined as heating of any solid or liquid material directly goes into the vapor, and these vapors, by the way of condensation, by passing through a cooling surface, by passing through cold surface, convert in the form of liquid. Any substance, solid or liquid, strongly heated, goes into the vapors, and these vapors, when passing through the condenser, when passing through the cool surface, converting in the form of liquid, so called distillation. And for the distillation, simple assembly is used, which consists of this is heater or burner. You can use a heater, you can use a burner. This is the one so called steam. This is the one so called steam. A steam is the one which consists of a material which is required for distillation. This is the steam connected with a condenser. Connected with a condenser. And this condenser consists of inlet of water, outlet of water. And this is the end of a condenser connected with the one round bottom flask, so called receiver. And the material collected into the receiver after passing the vapor through the condenser, so called distillate.
या स्टील मधून लिबरेट होतील मटेरियलच्या, त्या वेपर जेव्हा
याच्यामधून पास होतील. त्यामुळे रेकॉर्डचं रूपांतर कसं म्हणा पाण्यामध्ये, याचा अर्थ इथं जे असेल ते समजा टॅप वॉटर असेल, इथं मिळालेलं वॉटर कुठलं असेल डिस्टील वॉटर. हे नळाचं पाणी असेल ते कुठलं पाणी असेल डिस्टील वॉटर. आणि डिस्टील वॉटर कसं मिळणार, ज्या वेपर लिबरेट झाल्या त्या वेपर कंडेन्सर मधून पास झाल्या त्या वेपरचं रूपांतर कसं झालं लिक्विड मध्ये. दॅट लिक्विड फॉर्म्स, दॅट लिक्विड कलेक्टेड इन टू द रिसिव्हर, द लिक्विड कलेक्टेड इन टू द रिसिव्हर सो कॉल्ड डिस्टिलेट, द लिक्विड प्रेझेंट इन अ स्टीम सो कॉल्ड टॅप वॉटर. दिस इज द सिम्पल असेंब्ली फॉर सिम्पल डिस्टिलेशन. नो डाऊट डिस्टिलेशन इज द वन विच इज व्हेरी मच इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर कलेक्शन ऑफ वोलाटाईल इम्प्युरिटीज फ्रॉम व्हेजिटेबल फ्रूट ड्रॉप्स. महत्वाचं इम्पॉर्टंट काय डिस्टिलेशनचं, डिस्टिलेशन इज व्हेरी मच इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर कलेक्शन ऑफ वोलाटाईल ऍक्टिव्ह कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट फ्रॉम व्हेजिटेबल फ्रूट ड्रॉप्स. सगळ्यात महत्वाचं डिस्टिलेशनचं इम्पॉर्टंट. व्हेअरएज डिस्टिलेशन इज ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स, डिस्टिलेशनचे टाइप किती, तीन. पहिली स्टीम डिस्टिलेशन, दुसरी व्हॅक्युम डिस्टिलेशन आणि तिसरी फ्रॅक्शनल डिस्टिलेशन. आय रिपीट, देर आर थ्री मेथड्स ऑफ डिस्टिलेशन. हे लक्षात आलं असतं तुमच्या, याला म्हणून मी सिम्पल डिस्टिलेशन असेल. देर आर थ्री मेथड्स ऑफ डिस्टिलेशन, मेथड्स ऑफ डिस्टिलेशन. पहिली स्टीम डिस्टिलेशन, दुसरी व्हॅक्युम डिस्टिलेशन आणि तिसरी फ्रॅक्शनल डिस्टिलेशन. These are the three methods of distillation. On order this three, this is the unit, this is the figure for steam distillation. You call it a figure? Steam distillation. Pahili method putri what will be? Steam distillation. Dusri vacuum, tisri fraction. This is the specific figure for steam distillation. And the steam distillation, the word itself implies, this is the method of distillation used by the use of steam of a steam. काय म्हणतो मी, स्टीम ऑफ अ स्टीम. कंटिन्युअस स्टीम इज टू बी यूज फॉर अ डिस्टिलेशन. व्हेअरएज द मेजर प्रिन्सिपल फॉर स्टीम डिस्टिलेशन इज, स्टीम डिस्टिलेशन इज अप्लिकेबल फॉर द सेपरेशन ऑफ टू इमिसिबल लिक्विड, टू इमिसिबल लिक्विड. Both are separated by means of steam distillation with the use of current of steam or steam of a steam. And if I say two immiscible, both are not dissolved one to another. For example, water plus oil. Water plus oil, both are immiscible. And they are immiscible and they are separated by means of steam distillation. But the condition is that in the case of steam distillation, continuous current of steam, continuous stream of a steam, stream S-T-R-E-A-M, stream of a steam or current of a steam that is to be passed with the two immiscible liquid, and when both are start for boiling they get separated. How does that mean? No, that is a simple principle for steam distillation. If you see the figure, figure carries three parts. In the first part, this is a boiler. This is what? Boiler. And that boiler is the one so-called steam can. Boiler is the one called steam can, which is used for generation of steam. What is it? Waf. What is it? Steam. This is used for generation of steam. There is a two-hole cork at the top of a boiler. There is a two-hole cork through which in a one hole there is a passing of a long tube. In a one hole there is a passing of a long tube. Some other time in a second hole there is a passing of this bend tube. The bend tube is the opposite. The current starts there as it passes. Upon it a one hole operates. Catch it upon a long tube. This is a boiler, and boiler is used for generation of steam that is heated by burner. Boiler को heat करते burner. Connected with the one bent tube. That tube laga hua bent tube. That tube laga hua bent tube. And that goes into the another round bottom flask. I went to fetch a round bottom flask. And this round bottom flask, which consists of bed tube one connected with the round bottom flask and another tube connected with the condenser. That means in the round bottom flask, one bed tube is to be connected, and from another hole there is a passing of a condenser, which consists of this round bottom flask consists of non-aqueous liquid. Non-aqueous liquid. Liquid plus oil, that is to be mixed up. Liquid plus oil plus water, that is to be mixed up. Immiscible liquid, that is to be placed here. Immiscible liquid, that is to be placed into the another round bottom flask connected to a condenser, and that condenser is connected to a Florentine receiver. What are you like? Florentine receiver, in which there is a separation of oil and water. Both are immiscible. Both are what? Immiscible. They are separated by this. This is a simple construction. In a working, this is a boiler. Boiler is the one which is used for generation of a steam. Steam, and whatever steam is generated into the boiler, it is passing through the vent tube. Put a pass on the vent tube, madhu goes into the round bottom flask. Round bottom flask, and this round bottom flask is the one which consists of two immiscible liquid. Which consists of what? Two immiscible liquid. For example, water plus liquid, water plus oil. Pani and oil, both are immiscible. They have to be connected into the round bottom flask. It is heated by means of a burner. If oil is the one which is highly inflammable, you can use a heater. You can use what? Heater. Water is not inflammable. Whatever is the nature, as per that, you can select water bath, you can select a burner. Both are heated. This is the material which is present in a round bottom flask, and the total material which is immiscible one to another, it starts to boil only when the compound vapor pressure, when the total vapor pressure present in the round bottom flask with the immiscible liquid exceeds than that of atmospheric pressure, or equalizes up to what atmospheric pressure, it starts to work. It what? Starts to work. I repeat. In a round bottom flask, there is a non-aqueous liquid, or there is an immiscible liquid. Immiscible liquid. And this immiscible liquid, which is present in a round bottom flask, it starts to boil when heated by means of burner or heater only when. It starts to boil only when the total vapor pressure or compound vapor pressure exceeds or equalizes with atmospheric pressure, it starts to boil. And when it starts to boil, it liberates the vapor. It liberates what? Vapor. And the mixture of the vapor passing through the condenser. Could you pass over there? Condenser. Could you pass over outlet of water? Inlet of water. It passes through condenser, get condensed. They get what? Condensed. After condensation, they are connected into the Florentine receiver. That the mixture of oil and water globules, after condensation, they are connected into the Florentine receiver. And in the Florentine receiver is the one unit which is used for separation of oil level is at the top, water level is at the bottom. And whatever oil collected in a Florentine receiver at the top, that is collected by tap. If you are collecting tap, oil is separated, water is separated. That is the separation of two immiscible liquid by the use of a steam distillation. Condition is that you are passing continuous current of steam into the steam distillation. And what? The steam distillation shows required for the separation of volatile liquid from vegetable pulpers. Volatile liquid from vegetable pulpers or volatile liquid from less vegetable active constituents. That is the explanation regarding the steam distillation. After that, there is a second method. Which are the putting method? There is a second method, so called vacuum distillation. This is the vacuum distillation. Once you go with the detail for steam distillation, that is the inner total expansion regarding the